We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you.
I thought the Grey Quarter would be a haven for my kind. I was wrong.
All my goods are legitimate, which is more than I can say for some.
Oh, it's you! I didn't expect to see you again. Trying to stay ahead of the Thalmor assassins. I'm not a hero like you. I don't stand a chance.
Niranye, I just have to
Trying
know.
To stay alive.
What is your
I think time's
secret?
Running out, though. I'm pretty sure the Thalmor know where I am. Maybe you can help me.
Where
you know,
you
by way of making amends for getting me into this mess.
How you managed to sell things so cheaply.
Oh, just a matter of finding
you
the right
will?
Suppliers.
Really? Well, okay.
I'll want to
Here's
the
situation.
Next time they're around.
I was trying to get to Morrowind.
Maybe you can give an introduction.
The Dunmer don't care much for the Thalmor.
I
figured I'd be safe.
Many of the people I deal
as
with
safe
here
as anywhere, that is.
Secretive.
But there's a Khajiit hanging around the main gate.
Of course.
I didn't like the way he was looking at me. I'm sure he's Thalmor, just waiting for me to leave so he can follow me and kill me in a lonely place. You'd be saving my life, again. I know I probably seemed ungrateful. I've just been so scared, expecting a knife at my throat any minute.
I like to share my good fortune with those who deserve it.
Yes?
Farm work is hard work. It's good to relax when I can, but I still have to listen to my brothers harping about injustice.
Horses. All day long. Do you have any idea how dull horses are?
The Eye of Talos was a fine ship, once. Now it lies wrecked off an island just north of here.
Never should have come here.
Thank you.
did this.
Oh, the wind blows bitter cold in this place. Ah, you must mean that one over there. He is not one of us. Thalmor Firth, eh? Giving old Khajiit a bad name. May your road lead you to warm sands. Move on, friend. I have nothing to sell today. Malborn? Ah, very good. I think we understand each other.
Never should have come here. I am going out of this.
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on.
No lollygagging.
I'm a sailor on the North Wind. We're laying over in Windhelm for a while.
I thought the Grey Quarter would be a haven for my kind. I was wrong.
We always offer better service than the East Empire Company.
I'd travel more, but who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days?
Suvaris. Have they given you one of those helmets
That's
with the
great
horns
news.
On them yet?
I'd better go, right now, before they find me again. This is my chance.
Well, not friends.
Thank you.
They pay
here.
Me and I
stole a lot from the Thalmor over the years. You may as well have some of it.
If you're looking to get a drink, Candlehearth Hall's got warm fires and strong ale.
All my goods are legitimate, which is more than I can say for some.
You need anything, come see me. I'm as resourceful as I am discreet.
Farm work is hard work. It's good to relax when I can, but I still have to listen to my brother's heart about injustice.
Tell me you've seen them. Those things. Small and evil, like something out of a nightmare. They come from Stillborn Cave to the north. I know it.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
I'm on my way to Windhelm to join up with the Stormcloaks. Ulfric has the right of it.
find you. I am at your command. Let's get going, then.
all right?
Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax. For the privilege of entering the city, what does it matter? It's been a pleasure doing business with you. Let me open the gate, and you can head into the city.
Gates unlocked. You can head inside when you're ready.